What's up, guys?
What's up?
We're here at Beaver Tails.
We're at Beaver Tails.
What is going on?
Grand Bend.
Oh, now these are this guy's first time having a Beaver Tail. This is Brittany and Connor.
Hi, guys.
They got the apple cinnamon. No, we're good. Look at people even came out to ask if they
wanted to film us. This guy made us our Beaver Tails. Oh,
he is the best Beaver Tail maker ever.
Oh, one man, one tail.
I gave you two Beaver Tails up.
Two Beaver Tails up. They got the apple cinnamon, and it is delicious.
So right now, my husband is going to squeeze the lemon on top of this apple cinnamon, and I am going to be in heaven right now.
We got the number
in
four.
In heaven at Beaver Tails in Grand Bend.
And number nine. You ready, babes?
Yes, I am so ready.
Fresh lemon. Look at that
shit. I wanted the juice. I need the juice.
Oh, get it in there. Get it in there. Get it in there.
Squeeze the juice on the end. Yeah, on the end.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm. That's not good.
Super squeeze power.
That's good.
I want some.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. I make the drive every time for Beaver Tails.
Connor, try the lemon one. Brittany, try the lemon.
The lemon is like a lemon meringue.
You took a wrong bite in the middle.
Bite it.
Stop.
Bite
in the
it. Get that lemon. Get that lemon, girl.
Apple cinnamon?
Yes. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Oh, we're just beavering it up.
Beaver Tails for life.
For days.
Oh,
love it.
I would drive 10 hours for this.
You heard it right there. America and Canada approved.
Cheers, guys.
Cheers.